I was like, oh, this is, ooh. What was he going through? Huh? The rain was hot and the sun was cold.
What kind of switcheroo?
All right, this is our first time hearing anything from Credence Clearwater Revival. We're starting with a song.
Wow. What?
Good job.
Right? I just felt like that was going to be a tongue twister.
Right, me too.
But it really wasn't that bad.
It's clear.
We're starting with the song, Have You Ever Seen the Rain? Let's get into it.
If that is them, I'm gonna like this.
I think it is, right?
Okay, this has definitely been in a movie or something.
Really?
Definitely. Definitely. And I wish we were watching the live, honestly.
Oh, there's a live?
I don't know, but I want to hear it live. The video is cool, but it's like, I don't want to see these people. I want to see the live.
What?
I want to see the live.
I thought the video was quite, I feel like it adds.
Okay.
I don't like when videos, like, distract you. But I feel like the video is adding to, like, the emotionality of the song.
I feel like the emotionality is there.
Right, and the video's adding just like regular people doing regular people stuff, making memories. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
How do you like the sound?
I like the sound. The video is actually distracting me.
Oh,
like,
my goodness.
For me personally, the video is actually taken away from the song.
You could close your eyes.
Good idea. That's a good idea. Have you ever seen? Is awesome.
What do you think this song is about?
Didn't
one person say the rain is hot and the sun is cold and something like, have you ever been like that? What? Did I hear that wrong? It was something about that. I'm just wondering what is this about? It just seems very emotional. I want to know what emotion he's like portraying. You know what I mean?
Beats me.
Oh, I'm going to have to pull a genius.
I have no idea.
I'm going to have to pull a genius.
Down. Heartbreak.
You think so?
Yeah, she was packing up a house by herself, so maybe her dude left it for the other girl.
I didn't get that from it, but I agree with the Empire. Like, there's something magical about this one. It just says some kind of, like, emotion. I don't know what it is, but it's just different. You know what I mean?
No.
Oh, my goodness. I just can't put my finger on it.
Okay.
What? I'm going to pull up Genius.
Okay, let's see. Let's see.
This is what I was telling you, but the sun is cold and the rain is hard.
Oh, you heard it right?
No, I thought you said rain is hot. I was like, oh, this is, ooh. What was he going through? Huh? The rain was hot and the sun was cold.
What kind of switcheroo?
An interesting take on the way in which depression can influence a person's mood. Okay, ooh. That makes sense. I'm like, this is, when I thought it said the rain was hot, I was like, this is like backwards. Dude, the sun is hot, the rain is cold. Like, ooh, what's this man going through? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's what I was wondering. I was like, oh, this song's definitely about some deeper stuff. Like, it's definitely just, to me, it seemed like a lot of emotionality in his voice.
Yeah.
Especially the part where he's like, have you ever seen the rain? Like, his voice right there is like, ooh.
How do you even make
there's a lot in that voice.
Mm. Dang. If I could even mimic that voice, man, that'd be a whole record deal.
There's a weird paradox in mental illness that can cause someone to feel worse when they are starting to feel better.
Ooh.
But more comfortable when they're in the throes of their illness. Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Okay. Did any lyrics stand out to you? We look at the chorus. John is asking the audience or perhaps someone close to him in real life if they've ever been depressed. Okay, so the rain is depressed. Like, have you ever seen the rain? Ooh, like, have you ever been depressed? The sun is cold and the rain is hard. Like, depression's hard, you know what I mean? And you get no joy from sunlight. You know, usually, like, it's a warm feeling. Like, sunlight, as long as it's not too harsh, can feel like a warm hug, you know what I mean? But then, in depression, the sun is cold. Rain has negative connotations that to many people are associated with depression. He even suffers from depression when it's sunny, or when times are supposed to be good for him and his band.
Yeah, I could see it.
Okay, so that's what the song's about, depression. Man, I knew it was some deep emotional stuff. I just couldn't put my finger on it.
That's I wonder how old this is. 1970? The single's from 71? I was like thinking about that with the video because I was like, they did a good job dating it, you know? Like making everything super old school. But I was like, this was filmed modern day. So
right.
Like, that was, I think, what was getting me with the video.
Because
It's like, you can only, like, portray an era so much, but, like, the music is that era.
Right.
You know?
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't